Parvati. Uguan. Tishayu. Gasori. Ha'aya Pacha.
Agui.
Udambi. Upafi. Udam. Fakwe ha aya pasta.
Udam. Fakwe ha aya pasta.
All right, guys. Well, welcome back to another episode of Far Cry Primal. I missed you guys yesterday. I'm sorry. I'm still fighting off a cold.
Chalti Udam Marsh.
But this is crazy. So the witch doctor kind of drugged us a little bit. We're having another one of his visions.
My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. Ah. Ah, my clapper. My clapper. My clapper.
Find the stone woman statue, and we have some sort of club here. Holy cow. Alright. So that guy was telling us, do not touch. He must be protecting the statue or something. Similar to last episode with the woolly mammoth. I was trying to get sneaky on those guys. I don't think that's gonna work. Just got a nice little double kill there. Oh shit. Looking around, this is crazy, dude. Oh shoot! These guys are getting hit back and turning into snowballs. This guy's throwing spears at me. Back up! Double kill. Look at this dude. Oh gosh, he's bigger than a normal one. Oh Jesus! He's still not dead. There's two of them. Alright, we just got one. They take like four hits each. Get the heat, get out of the kitchen, baby. What the heck? Follow the stone woman statue. Alright, this is absolutely insane. Go for it now. Oh, we made it. Nice. She's attacking us now. Come at me, bro. Have to move up and dodge this thing. Whoa. Made it. Hold L2 and press R2 to throw your club. What a shot, baby. Oh my gosh, that long range snipe. Made it. She seems chill now. What is this? Can't break those. There's so many of them. What the fudge, dude? There's so many of them. Oh, got a triple kill. Let's go. Back up. Unlimited ammo, baby. Let's go. We got him. He's getting fucking close. What is this, dude? We snipe him from over here? I don't think so. Destroy the Stone Woman. The Stone Woman statue go no farther. Hold L2 and press R2 to destroy her with your icy weapon. How about right and the left hit? Dude, that was scary there for a second. Those big guys with the like Cubone masks. I thought we were done. Vision of Ice completed. Good job, boys. Good freaking stuff. Excuse me drinking water. It's the only way to keep that throat nice and subdued for a limited amount of time. Ferocious bear known as the Great Scar? Oh, cow, that sounds intense.
Wife-ta. Bafetal. Pal palhu udam fakwe. Shunta daba dabu.
Kalaita. Udam pacham.
Shrash. Shrash. Yagisu sarta. Swarga. Marmari. Makwadi. Udam shasquanisla. Udam masup near bacha. Udam plahaguar pati.
Interesting. All right. Well, we did it. I'm not trying that thing again. You aren't going to fool me twice. Okay, cool. Big Darwa Fort. Capture this heavily guarded Udam Fort and confront the commander. Difficulty very hard. Awards high XP. Fast travel and stash. He wants us to do that right now, or he... I feel like we should go do some other stuff. Like these guys. We get the grappling claw on that guy. That sounds pretty cool. Food note. You have unlocked the speed boost recipe. Press left to open the food menu to see it. Gather meat plants to make food recipes. Keep helping Sayla to unlock new recipes which both heal and add temporary boosts to your abilities. Sounds good. So if we open up our menu here, we have basic healing, speed boost, 33% faster sprints, also swim faster and stay underwater longer. Takes a couple pieces of meat and a blue leaf. That's pretty cool. Scent camouflage, fireproof, antidote. Pretty cool. Good stuff. Let's go see what Sila has to say, and then I think we might head down and see if we can meet one of our new people off in the distance. What's up, girl?
Winja wantar, shaskau himshalla, masi waichai hatra wana, palhu sashwalim huhaya, ukauhi waida, tu sasakwi.
The Bone Cave quest added to the map menu. Where is that at? Help Weenja escort. Escort a group of Weenja to safety. Beast kill. There's a Stonewatch bonfire over here. I'm not seeing this. The Bone Cave option, though. All right, you know what I say we do? I say we start heading just kind of over towards this way. Let's just go ahead and fast travel here. We'll take care of some stuff on the way, and our goal is to kind of get these new... I don't know what to call them. They're like mentors, almost. Like, they teach you stuff. So we've got three of... Oh, wait, no, here it is, right here. Say the Gatherer. Search the Bone Cave for the missing Weenja Hunter. But yeah, you guys can see, these are like our... new mentors that we can use. Cool. Sounds good. Let's go help this Weenja expert right here, whatever it is. Get our bow out. Dude, it is crazy how big this world is. If we help one of those guys, we're gonna get a grapple hook that we can use and stuff like this. Which will be cool. Kill the invaders and save the captured Weenja. Down here. Got him! Go ahead and search him, get our arrows back. Untie this guy, good stuff. Gonna keep on keeping this way. Dude, this is terrifying because I don't know what is around the next corner, you know what I mean? We could have like a crazy beast that we aren't ready to fight yet. I legitimately feel like these guys are running from something. Some wolves, it looks like. Wolfie's here. Anyway, I legitimately feel like I'm like pioneering this new land because I don't know what's next. I really like that. Alright, what is this? This is one of our optional missions, I think. Help Weenja escort. Heavy rains have flooded Weenja huts, and now your people need to help reach or need help to reach higher ground. Escort the Weenja to their destination to defend against any threats. Rescued Weenja will join your village and increase the population. Alright.
Shwarman Suhi Haplaha Palhu Weenja Masgarsh Humasakwi Hanawa Tarstam Gwashmas.
Sounds good. Reach the Weenja group and talk to them. Let's do it. This took a little tumble there. Oops. Alright, so we're gonna keep all four of these guys safe. Who do you want me to talk to, this girl? Escort the group to their final destination. Let's do it, boys. I think we're moving in the right direction, too. Yeah, we're kind of moving outwards, which I like.
Baya Shanti.
Get his ass! Oop, just hit one of my own guys. It's alright though. Are we moving this way? Sounds good.
Quiet!
Sit down, baby. All right, we got him. Got him. Wolfie's helping out. I forget how to get the wolf to go do something, you know what I mean? I don't think we need to heal him yet. I think he's gonna be alright. But you like aim and is it R1? Okay. Just chill, buddy. You're being a good boy. We good? I do it for the people, baby. Thought that guy was going to be pushing up and get closer. Woo! We're killing it, baby. We're meeting more Weenja along the way, too. These special plants? White flowers? I haven't really seen these, nope. This has to be their final destination. We good? He's peeing. There we go. +4 to the population. Success in the Weenja escort. Sounds good to me. Now, where are we at? We've got to be getting close. Looks like we're close to this guy over here. Woga the Crafter. He'll teach you new crafting skills, how to upgrade your packs and belts. We're also close to this person, Jaima the Hunter. I kind of want to check her out. She sounds pretty insane. So that's going to be our next mission, next objective. Let's go do it, boys.